I am Jim Ingersoll, and I want to personally thank you for checking out our Fix and Flip for Fun and Profits. You know, there's a lot of moving parts when you're going out and you're going to fix and flip houses. It doesn't work quite exactly like it does on all the TV shows. But today I'm going to show you some of the secrets of fixing and flipping done the right way. If you're a flipper already focusing on wholesaling, well, now is a great time to elevate that game into the fix and flip arena. Maybe you're a contractor or already a real estate professional. Well, then this is a very easy investment strategy for you to make. Maybe you're working at a job that you hate and you really wish you could break free and become your own boss. Or maybe you need some extra income to pay down debt, save for your kids' college, or prepare for retirement. I know that you understand the importance of nice-sized chunks of income that don't depend on your boss or your job anymore. At the end of the day, income does matter. Money does matter. And a strong, consistent income stream will allow you to live life on your very own terms. And it'll provide you a nice lifestyle for both you and your family, and really for your future generations as well. In just a few moments, I'm going to share with you some of the ways that you can create nice-sized paydays by fixing and flipping houses right there in your own local market. Now, I've completed tons of these transactions here in my local market of Richmond, Virginia. And believe me, I know the good, the bad, and the ugly associated with doing them. I know what to do and I know what not to do when flipping. And let me tell you, that's good news, because I'm going to share with you what to do and what not to do when fixing and flipping houses. However, I'm really not sure how long I'm going to keep this training available. And for right now, I'm going to make it available to the first 50 people that are really ready to take some action right away. This training works best for those who can learn, then implement, and then I say rinse and repeat. Learn and implement, and that's the key to success. There's nothing worse than wanting to flip houses, but not knowing which house to buy, or even worse yet, actually buying the wrong house in the wrong darn neighborhood. Buying a house in a high crime area, bad schools, maybe too close to commercial development, or even a decent enough house with neighbors, but they're like neighbors like the Sanford and Sons, or with a big bunch of mean and scary dogs. Let me tell you, neighbors, their trash, and their animals all have an impact on your payday, and that can be darn scary. Or even worse than that, buying the wrong house and paying too much for it because there's a bidding war. Your realtor gives you overinflated comps, or the house needs way more work than you had originally anticipated. Even worse is getting started and putting the wrong contractors on your team that take advantage of you, or over-renovating the house and putting things like granite countertops into houses that only support a laminate countertop, or not being able to get the house sold once you pour your entire heart, soul, blood, sweat, tears into fixing it all up and turning that piece of trash into a real treasure. The fix and flip is actually the highest risk real estate investment you can make. There's a lot of moving parts along the way that have got to be managed carefully in order for you to collect that nice payday at the end. Things like bad electrical or plumbing that corrodes from the inside out, and you can't even see it until you find out about it later when you got no water flowing or nothing goes down the drain. Or worse yet, people that steal the copper from your crawl space, or finding out that you've got a moisture problem that creates mold that you didn't anticipate. Oh, these are painful problems for people that are rehabbing houses. But I've got some really great news for you, because when fix and flips are done right, they can be really lucrative and create nice chunks of income in a short amount of time, and it can be done right there in your local market. But you know what? It all starts with buying the worst house in a nice location. Just like the ones you see here in the upper left picture. The upper left there, that blue house, is the exact same house that's in picture number two in the middle on the center. Or maybe you're going to do a historic house and you got plaster walls. You need to know what's inside those walls, like the ones looking through those bank columns. Maybe it's time that you learn and get some plumbers on your team that can install new plumbing, new ductwork. There's a lot of things that you've got to do just right, but it starts with buying the worst house in a nice location and not overpaying for that house. All right, let me tell you about the roadmap to fixing and flipping a house. It is ultra important you buy the right house. I cannot understate that at all. The golden rule of real estate is you make money when you buy the house. But you've got to determine your flip investment criteria. What does the right house look like? And how can you make sure what you can pay for that house so that you don't overpay, so that you don't get into bidding wars with other investors trying to go out there and get the same house? And you've got to know how much you can pay, and you got to know what the house looks like. After that, you've got to be able to build your contracting team. You got to get the right contractors that are properly licensed, properly insured, and then you've got to understand the basics of contracts, things like indemnification, make sure that they've got insurance, make sure that you've got insurance, and things like 1099 and W-9s and things like that are all in place. But the good news is I can give you all of that documentation. I can give you a contractor contract, indemnification, make sure they're licensed, insured, and everything is all set. After that, now that you've got your contracting team in place and you know how to manage them, you've got to be able to manage the rehab of your house. So you've got to understand all the different systems of your house, what's above the ceiling, what's below the floor, what's in the walls from front to back, from ground to the top of the roof. And that starts with understanding rehabbing and establishing the right plan to do your renovations. And I'm going to show you exactly how to cut some costs, very basic costs that are easy to cut so that you can stay on budget and not have many surprises. And by the way, staying on your timeline is ultra important. If you can do these three things during your rehab, you're going to do really well. Quality, price, and time. Speed, quality, and price. Do all three of those during your rehab, and you're going to come out shining like a star. Now, once you've got your house done, then you've got to finish your rehab. You've got to make sure that the contractors have done everything to code and everything works like it's supposed to. You've got to make sure that you've got good curb appeal. I would use some basic staging and make sure you're ready to go, so that when you list with a realtor, you can maximize your marketing efforts using things like online resources, YouTube, video marketing. All these different things will really help you maximize your marketing working with your realtor. Then you get the golden day where somebody wants to buy your house and you receive an offer. And that is awesome, but there's some things you got to check and balance through that process. And then you got the home inspection, repairs, and settlement, which leads to your payday. Flipping houses for fun and profit, it really is your roadmap from the beginning to the end, A to Z. And you can easily learn this path to chunks of income following this roadmap, which will establish your strategy and it will establish a path for you to buy the right house for the right price, do the right fix-up with the right contractors, get it marketed, sold, and collect your payday. And that's the good news for you. You know that you're ready to break free from the chains that are robbing you of the life that you want and deserve, and fixing and flipping houses can help you craft the plan for yourself and for your life. I've personally done a ton of fix and flips here in Richmond, Virginia, and I've had the opportunity of helping others achieve success doing the same thing. Here's what a few of them have written back to me. This is from Gavin Huffman. He said, this fix and flip is flipping houses in a box. I have the concepts and the instructions. There's only one variable, and I'm looking at them in the mirror. I like the way Gavin wrote that. He's gone on to be very successful flipping and then also buying and holding properties. But it's nice to see a young man like Gavin do well. This is from Chris Mattingly. He wrote this to me. He said, Jim, I just wanted you to know that we signed a sales contract for 206 this afternoon. That will give us a $37,000 flip profit. We owe a great deal to you. Jim, your fix and flip training provided me with the direction that we put into action, resulting in a tremendous success. I'm very fortunate to have made your acquaintance, to which I say thank you. Here's a picture of Chris and his two kids in the kitchen of the house that he made $37,000 on, following the same simple, easy roadmap. Are you ready to take action? All you got to do to get started with fix and flip and learning and being ready to implement in your local market is to click the orange button below this. Just click that little orange button and that'll give you all the information to get started now. Here's what Brian Benson said after working with me. He said, Jim Ingersoll's coaching helped me structure creative financing with a self-directed IRA, to fix up and flip a house. And it really worked. My first deal made me $105,000, and I can't wait to do this again. I highly recommend Jim and this strategy to everyone, Brian Benson. And that was up near Washington, D.C. that Brian did that. That was a tremendous deal and a tremendous payday. You can bet Brian was happy with that chunk of income. You know what? Flipping houses doesn't work exactly like you see on HGTV or exactly like you see on A&E's flipping shows. It can be an adventure, but it can be done with a whole lot less drama than what you actually see on TV. And yes, it can be done right when you use the right strategy that leads to fixing, flipping, and selling a house for a nice payday. Now, based on these results you've seen from Chris and from Brian and from Gavin, I'd encourage you to click that orange button right now so you can create a chunk of income just like they did in your local market. Let me ask you a question. If you don't take action, how can your life be expected to change when you go into tomorrow? We're experiencing the greatest opportunity of real estate wealth transfer right now, and I don't want you to miss that opportunity. I'm not sure how long I'm going to be offering this course or even any of my other courses, but I am looking specifically for people that are going to implement and take action. People who are ready to implement right now, who can learn, and implement. Capitalize on these strategies right away, because now is a great time to snatch up that worst house in a nice neighborhood, add the right value fixing it up and selling it for a nice profit, just like you see in this picture here. The picture on the left was a tri-level house that I bought, and we completely renovated the outside with new vinyl siding, a new roof, new windows, and a red door, because red doors always sell houses. And then we fixed up the inside. We gave it a new kitchen, a couple of new bathrooms, new flooring, new lighting, painting, and voila, you got the worst house in a nice cul-de-sac. It become go from trash to treasure. And that treasure is a nice chunk of income that gets inserted into your checking account. And that's how flipping houses works when it's done right. The current market opportunities, well, you know, they're not going to last forever. But join me on this journey to fix and flip houses for some chunks of cash by clicking the big orange button below, and I look forward to helping you implement these strategies. I'm Jim Ingersoll, and thank you for checking out Fix and Flip for fun and for profit.